Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Roxy Music, and they will be performing in Every Dream Home a Heartache. This is a live version from 1973. So here we go.
In every dream home a heartache, and every step I take takes me further from heaven. Is there a heaven? I'd like to think so. Standards of living, they're rising daily. But home, oh sweet home, it's only a saying. From bell push to faucet, in smart town apartment, the cottage is pretty, the main house a palace, penthouse perfection. But what goes on? What to do there? Better pray there. Open plan living, bungalow ranch style, all of its comforts seem so essential. I bought you mail order, my plain wrapper baby. Your skin is like vinyl, the perfect companion. You float in my new pool, deluxe and delightful, inflatable doll. My role is to serve you, disposable darling. Can't throw you away now, immortal and life-size. My breath is inside you, I'll dress you up daily and keep you till death sighs. Inflatable doll, lover ungrateful, I blew up your body. But you blew my mind. Yeah.
So that was Roxy Music and In Every Dream Home, a Heartache. That was recorded live on the BBC Music TV program, the Old Grey Whistle Test, which was first broadcast on April 3rd, 1973. That was quite an intense and I guess somewhat unsettling performance. It was a great performance. I think particularly Bryan Ferry's delivery of the vocals, as well as I guess and the way he was just looking out in, I'm guessing there was a TV audience there, as well as Brian Eno, who's on synthesizer, especially in that beginning lyric part, the way he was just looking out, kind of staring out into the audience, and Andy Mackay on organ doing the same kind of thing. But I thought it was a great performance from everyone there. When the song kind of starts, it seems like it's going to be just a standard pop rock song. There's no chorus, but that first part where you have the lyrics is pretty much led by the organ, with just simple bass, drums and guitar, then Ferry's vocals are quite, I guess, eerie and unsettling. The and then after the lyrical section, you have this transition into this kind of climactic, extended experimental instrumental section. Where Phil Manzanera's guitar really steps up, and you have that kind of frantic drumming from Phil Thompson, the lyrics. Seems like a lot of people think it's just about a blow-up doll, but I think that's missing the point of the song. It's to me, it seems like it's a critique of pretty much the emptiness of what of opulence as people's lives became easier, better, arguably. People had more money, more things. But I guess it could be partly seen as a love song to the doll, because ultimately I think it's a commentary on how people can have money and things but not have love or friendship. So yeah, I don't see it as a song about a blow-up doll. I think it's a song about people who have money and seem to be well off, but they're lacking any kind of love or friendship in their lives. But a bit about them. Roxy Music are an English rock band formed in 1970 by lead vocalist and principal songwriter Bryan Ferry and bassist Graham Simpson. By the time the band recorded their first album in 1972, Ferry and Simpson were joined by saxophonist and oboist Andy Mackay, guitarist Phil Manzanera and drummer Paul Thompson and synthesizer player Brian Eno. Other members over the years include keyboardist and violinist Eddie Jobson and bassist John Gustafson. The band split in 1976, reformed in 1978 and split again in 1983. In 2001, Ferry, Mackay, Manzanera and Thompson reunited for a concert tour and have toured together intermittently ever since, most recently in 2022, to celebrate the 50th anniversary of their first album. Ferry has also frequently enlisted band members as backing musicians during his solo career. For Your Pleasure is their second studio album, released on the 23rd of March 1973 by Island Records. In Every Dream Home a Heartache is track 5, written by Bryan Ferry. And on the album, version, you have Andy Mackay on Farfisa organ and saxophone, Bryan Ferry on vocals and rhythm guitar, Brian Eno on synthesizer and tape effects, Paul Thompson on drum, Phil Manzanera on guitar, and John Porter on bass. So I thought that was a great song, a great live performance. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you on another video soon. Thanks for watching.